Welcome, fifth graders visiting Murchison Middle School today. I hope that you are seeing things that impress you because this is just a fabulous school. I'm so happy to be here. My name is Lisa Feldkamp. I teach German and international languages here at Murchison Middle School. And I am here to present some information from the International Language Department, languages other than English. There are four here at Murchison. This is so awesome because it is rare in Austin and elsewhere in the U.S. to have so many options for international languages. We have Spanish, we have French, we have German, and we have Chinese. These are fabulous options, and I just know you'll find something that is just right for you here. So, fifth graders, I would like to introduce to you Murchison Middle School's illustrious department of the languages other than English. Ta-da! We'll start with a message from Spanish teachers.
Hola, soy Señor Álvarez.
Soy Señora Wilson.
Soy Señorita Casey.
Y somos del Departamento de Español.
¡Español!
¡Español!
¡Olé!
In sixth grade, we learn Spanish through singing songs,
playing games,
and doing cultural activities.
Enero, febrero, marzo, abril, mayo y junio, julio, agosto, septiembre, octubre, noviembre, diciembre, estos son los meses del año en español.
Speaking of musical Murchison teachers, may I introduce our next act, the Feldkamp players. To confess that I don't really play the accordion, but I keep it around because it looks really doy-chi.
You thought we were musical. Wait till you see Miss Philkamp's German student.
Willkommen, liebe fifth graders, to Murchison Middle School. Diese Schule ist fabelhaft. What did I just say, seventh graders? You can't all talk at once, but you can sing at once.
Kol shote beinen Fuß, beinen Fuß. Kol shote beinen Fuß, beinen Fuß. Augen, Ohren, Nase, Mund. Kol shote beinen Fuß, beinen Fuß.
Das war's.
German students are super cool. Ben students are too. Check it out, ooh la la.
L'amour, le cinéma, le sport, la technologie, la joie de vivre. Ce sont tous très français.
Nous faisons la cuisine, goûtons les plats délicieux.
Nous célébrons les fêtes comme les français.
Food,
fashion,
film, sports,
technology,
joy for life. These are all very French. In French, we cook and taste delicious food. We celebrate holidays just as the French do. We speak a beautiful language and create lots of fun projects with our friends. French is a lot of fun.
That culture française est très intéressante. French culture is very interesting.
Fête du français avec nous.
Take French with us.
Au revoir!
And now check out Murchison students of Chinese performing musical acts as well as yo-yo performances at Texas Foreign Language Association. What an honor!
another cool language class at Murchison. You get to learn 6 different languages. Japanese, Russian, Portuguese, Latin, Swedish, and Italian. How cool is that?
Hi, I'm Beatrice.
Hi, I'm Robert.
And I'm Ashley.
And we're in the exploratory languages class.
And it's really, really fun. You get to learn about all these languages and stuff. And you get to learn about a whole different culture, not just the language. It's maybe a little challenging. The pronunciation can be a little hard, but it's really fun. It's really cool, especially for anime fans like myself.
It's really fun because you learn like Russian and Japanese and Portuguese.
Italian. Yeah, it's definitely fun, and it counts as IB credit, so.
Yeah, and Ms. Feldkamp is really awesome.
Ms. Feldkamp's the best.
Yeah.
Future sixth graders, I hope that you are just so impressed with what Murchison has to offer you in the way of learning international languages. It was always important, but in today's global society, it's even more important to have a second or third international language in which you're able to communicate. I hope you'll consider Murchison and take a foreign language for a high school credit and pursue excellence in international communication. Take care. Sayonara.
Na lua, o lado escuro é sempre igual. No espaço a solidão é tão normal. Desculpe, estranho, eu voltei mais puro do céu. Sempre estar lá e ver ele voltar. Não era mais o mesmo, mas estava em seu lugar. Sempre estar lá e ver ele voltar. O tolo teme a noite, como a noite vai temer o fogo. Eu vou chorar sem medo, vou lembrar do tempo de onde eu vi o mundo azul estar lá e ver ele voltar. Não era mais o mesmo, mas estava em seu lugar. Sempre estar lá e ver ele voltar. O tolo teme a noite, como a noite vai temer o fogo. Eu vou chorar sem medo, eu vou lembrar do tempo de onde eu vi o mundo azul.